Ellis County school bus driver is now under investigation tonight after she dropped off dozens of kids 10 blocks from their school.
Who would drop off 40 kids and just say, here, walk?
Me, I would, and clearly I did.